Hello, Andrey. I got your package with the M42 to four by three mount adapter. I can't remember what it's called, but I'll just do the demonstration. Olympus 400. I think you have an Eve 410 there to test it. Thanks for the cap on the back. It's handy. Let's put it on. It goes red dot to red dot, doesn't it, or something? Yes, the red dot's there, so clips in and turn it on. And F2.8. Doesn't say what it should do. Anyway, I've got this lens here. It's a Tamron 28mm. It's got a M42. It's adaptor, but it has a M42 adapter on, or mount on the back. It's not really the adapter, it is the mount. So I'm going to screw that on there. Probably best to do this first, I don't know. It's F2.8. It's 28mm, so it'd probably be like 56, equivalent of 56mm on this camera. So it's 4x3 format sensor. So I'll just take a picture for you. Took a picture, comes up with all the information. F2.8mm, F2.8, 1/800th of a second. Thank you very much, Andrey.